and away off Romero from Nawaf Al-Afid.
Saudi Arabia just defeated Argentina, so I guess anything is possible. Every 4 years, FIFA happens, and every 4 years, I search the web looking for a free reliable API I can use to fetch scores, and I found it. Using this API, I was able to build this using a Wemos D1 Mini and an LED matrix. Each minute, it goes online to get the updated scores and displays them. This device might look familiar as I have used it before in my YouTube subscribers counter display. It's a light box from the dollar store. This is the full code, and to make it work, 4 places need to be updated: the Wi-Fi credentials and the API username and password. However, the API does require registration, but it's free. So let's go through the code. And now today's video sponsor, Pixabay. I have been using Pixabay for years, and they are my go-to manufacturer for all my prototypes. I've been averaging a week from the time I place an order to the time I have them in my hands. I'm very happy with the quality so far, and ordering PCBs have come a long way, especially for hobbyists. So I encourage you to give them a visit. I will put a link to their site down below. First, it uses the API credentials to fetch a new token. The call returns a JSON that gets parsed and a token is extracted. This token is then injected in all feature requests as part of the header. The getMatchID function returns the ID of the match that is currently being played. This is done by comparing the FIFA schedule versus the current date and time in Qatar. Once that ID is obtained, another call is made to fetch the life scores, and it returns something that looks like this. The scores are then extracted and displayed on the LED matrix. But of course, this can be changed to anything you want, like an OLED screen, a self-hosted web server, or a push to an MQTT server, anything really. And that's the whole device in a nutshell. I'll leave the link to the source code and the API documentations down below. The code is by no means perfect. It's a starting point, so use it as you wish. And that was my quick overview of my FIFA display. So that's it for me. Thank you for watching, and go!
Palacios, la da y Caleri se va. Se va para el gol, Tevez. Caleri o Tevez. Caleri o Tevez. Tevez no. Caleri, 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 Caleri. Cantalo, 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 cantalo. Y de Rabona. Sí, Diego de Rabona. ¡Gol!